tell us what transpired inside the court today.
Court has taken cognizance but has not sent the matter for FIR or something. He has asked the complainant to lead his evidence to prove that whatever Smriti Irani ji has said in her affidavit is false, which according to us is not false, because she has categorically in her affidavit for the Rajya Sabha in 2011 said that she has become part one from School of Correspondence. And in 2014 also, as well in her affidavit, she has said become pass one from School of Correspondence, Open School of Learning, which was earlier called School of Correspondence. So there is nothing, there is no ambiguity. And we feel that probably even the cognizance should not have been taken, because it is beyond limitation. Because the earlier election that was held was in 2004. If there is anything about 2004, that's past and that's history. That could not have been taken cognizance of as of today, because the limitation for an offence of 6 months is only 1 year. So 1 year would start from 2011 when the Rajya Sabha affidavit was put up on the website by the Election Commission of India.
So the court also asked for pre summoning of evidence on 28th August. Where do you see that?
The court has found it maintainable only to the extent that he would have to lead his evidence and prove that the affidavit was false. Smriti Irani ji has not been summoned by the court. No FIR has been prima facie registered against her.
It's within limitations as well. That's what the court said. It's within limitations.
The court said it is within limitation. It's challengeable for the other court, but as far as she has not been summoned, therefore she is not an accused as of today. Pre-summoning में जो complainant है स्मृति ईरानी जी के खिलाफ, वो अपना केस अपना प्रूव करेगा कोर्ट के सामने कि उन्होंने कोई फॉल्स एफिडेविट दिया था कि नहीं दिया था. क्योंकि स्मृति जी का जो 2011 का एफिडेविट है, उसके अंदर जो राज्यसभा का एफिडेविट है, उसमें भी बीकॉम पार्ट वन ईयर लिखा गया है, और 2014 में भी बीकॉम पार्ट वन ईयर लिखा गया है, उसमें कोई दिक्कत है नहीं.